All right, smoke shop in Plano, scam artist. Bought a hookah. As you can see, it's not broken, just came off, popped off. Using cheap ass glue, and it came off. Let me show you what I mean. As you can see, look at this. The glue came off, some cheap ass products they're using. And the guy's like, well, I used it once, so we can't give you a refund. They have no refund signs in there as well, too. I do not recommend buying from this shop. Fucking scam artists.